All right, guys, so I just finished checking my weight. It's 5'2", weighing, start at 7. Competing at 2:42. Woke up this morning around 2:43-ish. So I hit a quick hot shower. Sitting at 2:41 right now, so good to go. There's my thumb in my face. So yeah, just waiting up for the guys, the rest of the team to get here so we could head out, get this weigh-in done real quick, and then we'll go get some food because I'm dying. All right, guys, so everyone weighed in. Everyone's good. This guy skinnier than ever.
Calves are smaller than ever.
Try not to get hit by a car while we do this. All right, guys, it is here, meet day, RPS, Florida State Championships, 2017. Baby D, 14 years old, very first meet. Jesus came in here and just absolutely crushed all kinds of records. Here's her third attempt on squats. This is gonna be a 165 pound squat, and she just absolutely buried this thing and came out alive. Next from the Lady Barbell Benders, we got Nikki. Nikki squats low, going for her third attempt at 254 pounds. Let's see what she gets. All right, our buddy George getting ready for his second attempt. This is 325 pounds. So after he missed this, he came to the back and we let him know that he was no longer on the team. But I guess that didn't sit too well with him because he went for his third attempt, another 325 pounds. And check out this little badass.
Oh yeah, that is a good lift.
So next up, we got Pat getting ready for his third attempt, trying to get his wrist wraps and everything on, but this guy was just so amped up that he just ran on the platform, one wrist wrap on, nose torque still in his ear, just was getting out there to get it, and let's see what he's got. 468 pounds.
Come on, Tracy.
Go!
Next up on the platform, we got X. This is our teen athlete. This guy is an absolute fucking monster. He came in his first meet and just walked out with a pro total. Super impressed with this kid. He really did his thing. Special shout out to our good friend Lindsay. She really stepped up and helped him out, make sure he got his knees wrapped properly and kind of guided him through like the whole process, because we were just all super busy trying to do our own thing and get our mind right. So big thanks to her. But here it is. This is his third attempt, 512 pounds, and he absolutely smoked this thing. Guys, it's my boy Richie Rich, the hardest working man in the industry. This guy does 2-a-days, 3-a-days. He eats, sleeps, and breathes lifting weights, powerlifting, bodybuilding, you name it. This guy just likes to get in the gym and he just likes to grind.
Let's go, Richie!
My man Drew going for a second attempt at 507 pounds. This guy's got the oldest knees in powerlifting, everyone. Give it up for him. Next up, we got Arthur, one of our barbell bender athletes, but also representing his other company, which is Big Hearts Big Guns. Make sure you check them out. This guy is a freaking intense character. Getting ready for his third attempt at 578 pounds.
Let's go! Lightweight, vamos! Go! Go! Go!
And this grind is just insane. He wanted it so bad and he got it. He was not leaving without that 578 pounds. He's aggressive, he's angry, he's vulgar, and we absolutely love this guy. This is Manny going for a 617 pound squat. Look at that. That's the face of a worried, weak man. That's my face, by the way. Terch McGurts, aka Turtle, aka Tony, aka I'm only on the team because I record good video. Getting ready for my third attempt at 606. Check it out. About to put in work.
Got it. You got this.
Let's go.
Alrighty, he looks funny, but he lifts heavy. Got my man Hollywood Julio getting ready for his third attempt at 750 pounds. And you could just see it on his face that he just smoked this thing and definitely left some weight off the bar. Definitely.
Unbelievable. That is a good lift.
All right, guys, on to bench real quick. We got Destiny coming up, hitting her attempt at 77 pounds. She smoked this thing. Nikki on the platform with a 127 pound press. She came out of the groove just a bit, but fought through it and came out with two white lights. Pounds on the bar for Georgia George. All right, next on the platform, we got Pat. 314 pounds on the bar. Really nice PR for him. He struggled all prep long with bench, but he showed up meet day and he just crushed it. All right, X back on the platform, our teen athlete. Once again, just cleaning up attempt after attempt. This is 314 pounds on the bar, making it look like an opener.
Let's go. Push. Let's go. Up.
Let's go.
Fuck yeah. That boy Richie getting ready to press 319 pounds on the bar.
Dale, Richie. Dale, Richie. Come on. Get tight, get tight.
A real speedy second attempt for Arthur at 370 pounds. Drew on the platform, playing around with 375 pounds. All right, there's my face again. This is a 380 pound bench press. We got 392 pounds on the bar for Manny. All right, my man Hollywood Julio getting ready to showcase his poverty bench at 400 pounds. Alright, quick shout out to my man, the handler, the coach, Adam. This boy's excitement is just too real. He had everyone hyped. Just check this guy out. Finally, it is time. Everyone's favorite lift. This is where we get our name from. We are the Barbell Benders, and this is what we do best. It is time for some deadlifts. Let's get it. All right, let's get this started the right way. Baby D up on the platform with 165 pounds on the bar. Alright, Nikki's third attempt. She's got 304 pounds on the bar. Huge congratulations to her. This is her first meet and she came in, killed it, win 9 for 9.
You gotta take a 303 pounds.
Next up, we got Pat on the platform, 508 pounds loaded on this bar.
Another 500 pound deadlift for Barbell Bender.
Man, Rich on the platform, 518 pounds. Second attempt, pulls this so clean. All right, so we got X back up on the platform. This guy getting ready for his third attempt. 589 pounds, competing at 165, 17 years old. Absolute monster, just a complete monster.
Let's go!
Let's go!
Let's go! Let's go!
Big Drew on the platform, 575 pounds on the bar, keeping it conservative, working through some nagging injuries. He's just trying to stay as healthy as possible for next year. Big things to come.
That is a good lift.
Anthony,
you're on deck.
Hannah, you're in the hole and Chad, you're four
out.
Arthur! Up, easy!
One more time for my man Adam, getting hype and keeping everyone happy. Alright guys, a quick video for you on how not to pull sumo.
Let's go!
Team told me to stop being a bitch and go pull conventional, so that's exactly what I did. Here's a rerun, 666, third attempt, conventional.
Let's go!
making 772 pounds look easy.